Okay, so welcome back to my ACET series. Today, you will be learning all about linear equations. A linear equation is an equation in the form AX plus B is equal to 0, no? Where A and B are real numbers and A is not equal to 0. Okay, take note of that. So, the solution to an equation is the value of the variable, in this case is x, that makes the equation 2. No? So, how do we solve linear equations? No? So, the first one is we distribute, no? Distribute any groups, okay, if meron. Then, second is kung may denominators, we clear off denominators, no? Third is we isolate all variables and constants. Okay, so medyo theoretical pa by now, no? Pero I think this will make much sense kapag ka linagay natin as an example. So for example, let's have 5x plus 3 times 2x minus 1 is equal to negative 27 plus 3 times 4x minus 5. Okay? So, yung first step natin is to distribute any groups, no? So, we can distribute this and also distribute this, no? So, that will be 5x plus 3 times 2x will be 6x. 3 times negative 1, that will be minus 3, is equal to negative 27 plus 3 times 4x, that will be 12x, minus 3 times minus 5, that will be minus 15. Okay? So, second is we clear off denominators. Wala tayong fractions dito, so okay na yun. Third is we isolate all variables and constants. So, how do we do that, no? So, first is we combine mga constants in the left side and the right side. So, katulad nito, we can add these two, no? That will be 11x. And then minus 3 will be left untouched. Tama? And ito naman, pwede natin add yung negative 27 and negative 15. So this will be 42. Negative 42. Tama? Then 12x will be left untouched. No? So plus 12x. So now we isolate. No? So how do we do that? No? Ilipat natin yung negative 42 on the left side, and nilipat natin yung 11x sa right side. Pero mag-flip yung sign, no? So, what do I mean by that? Magiging negative 3 plus 42, ito. And then 12x is still 12x kasi hindi siya gumalaw. Then 11x, positive siya dito. Pag lumipat sa kanan, magiging negative 11x. Okay? So, now, we can combine like terms again. So, 12x minus 11x is simply x. Then, negative 3 plus 42 is simply 39. Okay, so yung solution sa equation natin na mahaba kanina, na 5x plus 3 times 2x minus 1 is equal to negative 27 plus 3 times 4x minus 5 is 39. Okay, so let's have a much more difficult example. Let's say, x minus 3 times 1 minus 2 minus x is equal to negative x. So again, we distribute groups, no? So pero dito may mauna tayo di-distribute. Yung nasa loob ng square brackets, no? So we get x minus 3, then we leave the square brackets. Distribute natin to. This will be 1 minus 2 plus x is equal to negative x. Then again, we distribute, no? So x, then distribute natin ito. This will be negative 3 plus 6 minus 3x is equal to negative x. And again, we can just simplify yung terms. So, ito, x minus 3x, that will be negative 2x. Minus 3 plus 6 will be positive 3. Then still equal to negative x. Okay? And again, i-isolate natin yung terms, we can move yung negative 2x to the right side. So 3 is equal to negative x plus 2x. Okay, magbabalik na yung sign. And magiging x na lang is equal to 3. Okay? So I just want to discuss, no? Yung paglilipat natin, yung method na to na linilipat natin, ay madalas na tinatawag na pag-transpose, no? Transpose. Pero technically, we don't have transpose. Ang ginagawa natin is we add and subtract both sides, no? Ang ginagawa natin ay we add both sides, no? So technically, for example, you have 2x plus 3 is equal to negative x, tama? Ang ginagawa natin is we add 2x to both sides, no? So nagiging negative 2x plus 2x plus 3 is equal to negative x plus 2x. And wala tayong binabago sa equation kasi yung 2x na to and 2x na yan, since in-add natin sa both left and right side, ay technically 0. Pero yung effect niya is negative 2x plus 2x will just cancel out. This will leave us with 3. And sa right side, magiging negative x plus 2x will be x. And we get x is equal to 3. Okay? So just take note, ha? There is no such thing as transpose. So technically, we are adding or minsan subtracting a variable or an expression both sa left and right hand side of our equation. So if you have any questions, just leave them in the comments down below. And I hope to see you again next time.